Yo guys, what's up? I'm about 2 weeks behind on this, the vlog from, well, just the vlog, so I apologize for that. I've been procrastinating really bad, and along with that I've also been busy with school and stuff, so please forgive me for that. I'll try to get better with that, but yeah, it's gonna be tough. But here's the vlog from a few weeks ago. We just went to a car show and it was a pretty good time. And yeah, not much has really happened since then, so hope you enjoy this video. Oliver, come stop this for me. Can't reach the button. Just at CenturyLink right now, decided to go to this car show. A lot of sweet cars here. Mustang. Not a huge Mustang fan, but check this thing out. This thing is sweet. What's up, Oliver? This is a sexy car. Got this black convertible over here. I can just see Oliver driving one of these. How's it feel, Oliver? I think you should buy one.
I think so. You look really good on it. You're already working. I don't work for them anyway.
That Mustang is pretty.
Very comfortable too.
Look who it is, it's Derek Caster.
Excuse me, sir. I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. There's no video recording here.
You know what? I don't care. Okay? Derek, you should buy this.
Why?
What's up, Derek?
Got a Corvette.
Pretty good, how are you?
Good.
Got an okay Corvette here.
But still, this one is still good. This is still nice, man. This is like 2016,
right? Check out this sexy electric car. This thing does not look electric.
Shit.
Or hybrid.
It's got a gas motor.
I know, but it does.
It's really on for the game.
This car is sick. Don't want to hit the door. These Beamers, though. I'll put your dad in the vlog.
No camera.
Pants to look at this car now. The M4. got that M4 here. This Jaguar, though, the F-Type.
$98,000.
It's F-Type. Got a kick-ass Lexus here. Back end of this thing. Oh, nice car. Look at the inside. Oh. This car is pretty good too. Cars are so nice on the inside. Let's go look at the front. Look at this thing. This thing just looks sick. Check out this Mercedes. This is an awesome car here. This is so sexy. I like the black on this car. An inside view here. Pretty nice car here. Got a good looking roadster here. Look at this thing. A good looking Mercedes here. Side view of this thing. Nice car. Brand new car. He bought this car. Just bought it. He bought it for $22,000. Oliver, I didn't know you had that much money.
I didn't know you'd have that kind of money. Just tell me that.
My all-time favorite car, the GTR. I'll have Oliver take the... Hey, Oliver. You want to take this and go around the GTR?
Sure.
So I don't need to do that? Okay, so fuck you, right? Stand up. Is he going? I can't see it here.
I know, let's just, it turns off the screen.
Go back. Can you pass it? You sure? Good.
What do you think of the GTR?
I don't like it.
You don't? It's my favorite car, bro.
Seriously?
Yeah.
I mean, I don't like this.
Check out this Audi here. Oh, it's an Audi.
What? I don't like it.
I like Audis. This is the one, one of the cars I was waiting for, the Subaru STI. A nice engine in there.
You like these?
Oh yeah, I love the
STI.
Got this big spoiler on the back here. Take a look at the inside. Oliver, you should buy it.
No. How much different is all the rest of the body?
Can't come up. Than yours. It's a lot. Drag that shit up. I guess press the button.
The only car I could have right now. Handicap vehicle. It's pretty nice, though. I'd take it.
Drive those. Let's see those.
What about? Hey, Oliver, would you like driving me around in this big ass one?
No. Yeah, probably. Yeah.
People would get out of our way.
Yeah, how are
you? Got these handicap vans. Pretty nice. Got this nice McLaren here. Get this car.
No, you can't go in.
Check out the back end on this thing. What a nice car. It If only I could have it.
Okay, sir, joining us here on the bottom line. It seems like you've got it set up pretty well with the mono lefties, righties, switches, to give a pitcher a pretty good look over the course of a couple first times around in the first 6 days or so.
That's a low two.
Yeah, we tried to get a little bit more right handed. You know, we were very dominant on the left side last year as far as the hitters go. And we found out that we had some issues going right up against left hand pitchers. A lot of guys, you know, punch the scene last year too. Basically, two left handers at it, you know, in a week of series. So we tried to block the right hand back and bring some more balance. But psychically, we were a little bit better in that situation.
Coach, I was looking at the streams of the story and what the Big East might have for this season. St. John's didn't pick to win at all.
Some nice cars right here. These are really nice cars. Oh, the Lotus and the Ferrari. Now we're moving on to the Charger here. Pretty good looking Charger. Then we'll just go right over here at the Challenger over here. Nice looking Challenger we got.
No.
The Eclipse is coming back too. The Eclipse is bananas.
Yeah.
And if you met the Eclipse in the 3000 GT, that would change the Eclipse.
They go front wheel.
Front wheel drive for right now.
But that, I think they're going to try to make it an all wheel drive. You know, so they have an all wheel drive.
Hey guys, it's me again. I'm vlogging for Zach. He's eating.
You're a terrible vlogger.
It's because I don't vlog for a living.
You're a liar, Derek.